Aloha Hawaii, welcome to Island Weather Now. Dangerous surf, that's the top story in the Weather Center. That's why we've got a high surf warning in effect for most facing shores across the state. That's posted until 6 p.m. Wednesday evening. If you're not a professional, gang, stay out of the water. It is not safe.
We all been a little bit scared because Jaws is big and it's really powerful. He's a kind of wave, he can break you and can break everything, you know?
It's still fun, and I really enjoy the thrill and the adrenaline that you get and the fear that you get, but it is pretty heavy. It's a lot of water. You know, it's really fun, but yeah, I don't want to die doing it, that's for sure.
I'm scared before, but when I arrived to the moment, just for the drop, you know, when you go, and that's it, you just enjoy.
It's all pretty exciting, and I don't think there's anything else in the world that feels like that, that can give you such a long sort of burst of excitement and adrenaline and then such a good feeling afterwards. And it doesn't happen very often either, you know. In Chile, there are two or three massive swells in the year, and in Maui, there are probably two or three massive swells. So if you can hit all of them, you're doing pretty well. And I think I try and do that as best as possible.